You know, after 30 plus years as a master mechanic, you come to realize that the majority of people, if you give them instructions, even with pictures and measurements and everything, they still cannot follow simple basic instructions. And you know, I do not have the time and enough crayons to explain it to some engineers. Thunderstorm out.